this circuit, I have connected this end of the battery with this end of the LED. And I will connect this end of the battery with the screw's head. And this small wire is connected with the screw steel and LED is one end. So if I connect complete the circuit and if the bulb glows, it will prove that the metal is a good conductor of electricity. And if it does not glow, metal is an insulator. So let's see if it glows. So when they complete the circuit, the bulb glows. It proves that the metal is a good conductor of electricity. Now I will replace the screw with a plastic spoon. So now if the bulb glows, it will prove that the non-metal is a good conductor of electricity. And if it does not glow, it is an insulator. So let's see what happens. As you can see, the bulb is not glowing. So it proves that the non-metal is a bad conductor of electricity.